great challenge is back.
Hey, man.
You got a flat.
You got a flat right now?
Yeah.
Our blood flew until it hit the air.
Who's that for?
Nate. This is for Nate. Making messes.
Yeah, it's got one little upgrade on it. And I beefed up the... replaced these with bigger, beefier bolts.
Oh, yeah.
And this was bent to shit. And I put it in a vise and just bent the dropout spitting in it.
We don't want to park in the parkland because of the case parking. There's a house in there.
Yeah.
And we'll see we're having fun. And we'll try to fucking stop us. That's not acceptable.
Capos. Hey, there's the racer John. And you still have air in your fucking tire. And there's the man. That's the guy I was looking for. The legend.
Back.
He's back. Man, the milkshake really brought all the boys to the yard this day. A lot of people showed up. At least this is a race I'm not gonna get lost in, right? Not gonna get lost today? I'm not gonna get lost. This isn't a race, it's a club. It's not a race, it's a club. Morning. Yep, it has air in it. Hey! Speaking of having air in it, what's up?
Yeah.
What's up, Juan?
Check it out.
This is me riding.
That thing is.
What?
That thing looks wicked, man. Is that a GT?
Oh, it's a cat.
Junkyard cats?
Oh, what the fuck? Where'd you get this?
That thing's gnarly, man.
You go up here, you see a barn, red barn, I believe. You go left, and then you go right. At the parking lot, there's a green gate. You go right through that gate, and then make a hard left. That puts you on the road, and it is paved for a good chunk, like badly paved. And then it makes a 180, and you'll see a blue railing, and that's the single track. You're gonna take that single track all the way to the top, and there's a green bench at the top. You touch that, and you come back down through here, and that's the start finish. There is like a couple little side trails, but you just stay on the main trail. I didn't mark anything, but it's pretty obvious. Yeah, you just ride in the single track. When you see those blue railings, you know you make a 180 and then you're looking at them. So, yeah, it's an out and back.
I'm calling you if you ask directions.
Hey, do you got any blue arrows?
No,
right?
None.
Start your drama. Hit her in the back. He's gonna come up strong. Pink Bob. My other camera's dead, so this is the only shot you're gonna see the whole race, so enjoy it. I saw it was a out and back. I was like, that means easy gear today. Just enjoy the ride. Only other part I'm really mad about is he ran out of shirts.
Oh, shit.
I didn't get my goddamn shirt. It was the best color combo. Purple on black. Fucking metal. Yeah, buddy. So beautiful out here. Acres. Hey now. 3 feet. Sit. Stand. or push. Demoralizing, isn't it? Stink. Yeah! Into the bush! Yeah! You're one of four now into the bush.
First six gone through. Thank you.
right into the bushes. Oh, yeah. Motherfucker! Number 10. There's one. Treadmaster General. In front of his brother, Victor. Yeah! Yeah, Johnny. Yee, doggers. Yeah! Hello? Yeah, man.
Have four more. Do it, George.
Yeah. Come on, Alex, shred the gnar.
Shred the gnar.
Ah! Ah! We gotta pass. Pass him! There he goes.
Hey, George.
The pink wheels make you faster.
Hey,
yeah, boy.
Woo!
Get it. Bucket wave rules. Two volunteer Spencer right there shredding it. Just like that.
Actually, you know, I never touched the fucking bench. I don't wanna get DQ. I have a witness up here. Okay, here's the top. What a cool end.
What a cool stop point. So good.
Huge, nice flat plateau. 360 views. Awesome, awesome course, Paul. Really, man. Really fucking awesome.
You rule, Paul.
Thank you, brother.
Now for the fun part.
A little bit. Get it.
Best course ever.
Not dead fucking last. We go this way? Fun course, bro.
Gone!
All right, here you go.
All right, the presentation.
Open it up, man. Can I get a knife?
That's big enough to be a guitar.
I hope.
Carbon fiber.
Oh man!
Someone got a knife.
Anybody got a knife?
I have a fork.
Look at that.
A hot gun? A good
knife. I'm not gonna take it.
Yeah, it is a guitar.
Do a Jimi Hendrix style.
Nice job, PJ. Nice job.
Guitar.
It's upside down.
PJ,
yeah,
I know. What happened
there? Oh, maybe. But my advice is just email me. He's like, I'm out on the 22nd of February. And I was just like, excuse me?
Like, what am I doing? I have to be back.
Yeah.